On the Decca label, if a grey-haired lady says, "How's your father?" Flanagan and Allen. The other side is FDR Jones.
After all these years, if a grey-haired lady says, "How's your father?" that's Mademoiselle from Marmontier.
You're going across the sea, my lad. I wish you luck, my son.
Thanks, Dad.
You've got a great big job to do. A job that must be done.
Yes, Dad.
If you should meet a lady there that I knew years ago.
Yes.
Just give her my kind regards.
How will I know?
If a grey-haired lady says, "How's your father?"
Oh, that will be Mademoiselle.
If she smiles and says, "How's your father?"
That will be Mademoiselle.
If she says, "Parley boo,"
"Toot sweet, tell me do, how is he after all these years?"
If a grey-haired lady says, "Don't tell your mother," that's Mademoiselle from Armentières.
Now, I remember one time, son, we were coming out of the trenches, and although Armentières was 80 kilos away...
80 kilometres? That's yes. A long way, Dad.
Yes, son, I went and saw her. And another time we were going up the line of Passchendaele. And you know, it was a dark night, and you could hear shell hole on the right,
shell hole on the right,
shell hole on the right,
shell hole on the left,
shell hole on the left,
shell hole on the left,
shell hole on the left.
There she was, Mademoiselle from Armentières, coming up the line with us.
Blimey, Dad, didn't you do any fighting at all? Wait.
How is he after all these years? If a grey-haired lady says no,